Hey everyone, I wanted to talk to you all about my favorite animal in the world, the otter, also scientifically named Lutinae. I have always wanted an otter of my own ever since I was a little kid, and each time I ask on my Christmas list, my birthday, or any time I enter the zoo, the answer was always no. But even though I am constantly declined, I persevere in hopes that one day my dream will come true. Till then, I settle with tattoos which show my love for the mammal. Since we're on the topic of otters, did you know that they are in the musk-tailed family and are related to weasels, wolverines, badgers, minks, and polecats? All of which are carnivorous, but some do include plants and fruits from time to time in their diets. Another thing about otters is that there are 13 different types of them, and since I adore them so much, I want to share a few facts of them with you. Starting with the sea otter, which are native towards the coast of northern and eastern North Pacific Ocean. They live between 10 to 20 years, depending on which gender and living conditions of the mammal, and are unfortunately an endangered species since the 1977 of the Endangered Species Act. Otter number 2 would be the Eurasian otter, which is a very widespread species that resides within 81 countries throughout Europe, Asia, and Africa. The Eurasian otter can live up to 17 years, but if they're raised in captivity, they can live up to 22 years of age. This otter was, and still is considered to be threatened due to hunters killing them for their fur and their loss of habitat. An otter one, I love otter puns, would be the Congo clawless otter. Yet another loss for the musclids, as these guys are said to be close to endangerment. These otters were sighted in Cameroon, both the Republic and the Democratic Republic of Congo, Gabon, and possibly Angola, Burundi, Central African Republic, Equatorial, Guinea, Nigeria, Rwanda, or even Uganda. The Congo clawless otter is a subspecies to the African clawless otter. Their lifespan is probably up to 10 to 15 years, and besides that, there isn't too much known about the species yet. Lastly on my list of otters is the giant otter, which resides in South America. Personally, I feel this otter is the coolest among the otter family due to its sheer size. The giant otter can be 4.5 feet long, with a tail that can be within 18 to 26 inches long. Some specimens can even grow up to 6 feet tall, which is definitely taller than me. This otter has a dense, velvety brown fur, which can be water resistant and can also be very loud animals, as they can produce 9 different types of sounds, such as explosive snorts, quick barks, and wavering screams to low growls to inform other otters about potential dangers. These are only some of the many species of otter out there, all which are amazing in their very own special way. I hope all of you enjoyed this video and hopefully learned something new about otters that you didn't know before. I had fun researching them, and I promise to leave a few links for some of these critters down below. I hope all of you have a great day, and thanks for watching.